And now, ladies and gentlemen,
things seem to balance.